All right, girls, get up. Y'all know what that means. It's money upstairs. Come on. Let's go.
Let's get it. Big money. Big money. Let's get it.
Looking at the clock, it's about that time. Can I introduce myself? I've been watching you from far, and it's been too long. Can I have the song? I just get so mesmerized when you up and against that pole. I just wanna take you home. Who are they to criticize? How you decide to make your money? I will spend every dime on you, baby, take it from me. Since I saw you in the corner, had to let you know I want you. All these bitches say you bougie, didn't stop me from approaching. I don't give a fuck what your reputation is. I just won't repeat this night and do it all over again. These are the thoughts in my mind, hope you don't think I'm crazy. Just don't ever try to play me, these are rules I'm engaging. I sit back in the back and wait for the perfect time. Seems you don't have the time, wish I could reverse the time. Give me time, pretty little thing. Give me love by the sippy cup. Sip me up, finish up, zip it up, this is lust. Walk up in this bitch, said I need that Shorty caught my eye, said I need that Let me get a feel, man, I hope it feel real. I'm the fucking real deal, bend over, bitch, you know the drill. Walk up in this bitch, said I need that Shorty caught my eye, said I need that Let me get a feel, man, I hope it feel real. I'm the fucking real deal, bend over, bitch, you know the drill. Pretty pussy poppin', put your back in that handstands. I'm about to have a heart attack, let me handle that. Can we go somewhere private, show me for a private dance? You've been working way too hard, I just think you need a man. I could be your fucking man, we could fucking do some things. I could make the head bob bang, let me make your clit sing. I'm not tryna be rude, I just wanna see your birthday suit. If it's cool with you, let me test your best friend too. Who knew you were such a super freak? I could only daydream about it, now it's all reality. I pretend that she was you when you make a squirt scene. Am I choking you too hard? Hope nobody hears you scream. I'm a little crazy when it comes to you, baby. We could leave together, you're my midnight fantasy. I won't let them hurt you, I'll be right back to the ATM. These are the thoughts in my conscience, can you hear them? Hear them. Walk up in this bitch, said I need that Shorty caught my eye, said I need that Let me get a feel, man, I hope it feel real. I'm the fucking real deal, bend over, bitch, you know the drill. Walk up in this bitch, said I need that Shorty caught my eye, said I need that Let me get a feel, man, I hope it feel real. I'm the fucking real deal, bend over, bitch, you know the drill. Don't stop, keep dirty dancing, dancing. I like it when you turn around, dancing, dancing. Let me put my hand on it, baby, keep dancing. Don't stop, baby, keep on dirty dancing. Don't stop, keep dirty dancing, dancing. I like it when you turn around, dancing, dancing. Let me put my hand on it, baby, keep dancing. Don't stop, baby, keep on dirty dancing. Walk up in this bitch, said I need that Shorty caught my eye, said I need that Let me get a feel, man, I hope it feel real. I'm the fucking real deal, bend over.
I almost had a one pull kill. I tried to burp when I had the bottle up. Didn't really work that well. Ended up forcing more down my throat. Oh, whew. But I almost had it. Getting there close. But yeah. So close. One of these days, gonna get a one pull kill. As you can see, I'm back in my man cave again. Cleaned the room out a little bit. Got my recliner. So that way, when we're playing dots or whatnot, someone can sit there and take a score. There's a dot board. AC. That's a chair that somebody, that the AC was sitting on. Other than that, that's the room. Oh, whew. That was pretty good. Hit the spot, too. Shout out to Daniel Klischer, Jake Steed, Mandy Lee, Lupe Hernandez. Shout out to Pete Bruzio. Shout out to Jake Adinas, Travis Gowan. Shout out to Kings Rivera. Shout out to Troy Whitehurst, Jeremy Castle, Anthony Titus. Shout out to my very good friend Jennifer LaPointe. Shout out to my fiance Corinne Gallagher. She's the love of my life. Shout out to my best friend Jared Qualley. Shout out to my really good friend Sheree Berthium. My really good friend Crystal Lackey. I think I'm forgetting some people. But as if I remember people, I'll drop them in a comment down below. I'm uploading this on BMT and talk about your favorite beer, chewing tobacco, vape, and liquor. Shout out to Leslie McGrory. She's an awesome person. I'm not sure if she's part of the group anymore, because I think last time I tried to tag her in, it ended up being, her name was grayed out. Not sure, though. I'm uploading this to Daniel Klisch's group and BMT. I'm uploading it to my YouTube page. And then I'm uploading this to the YouTube drink community. So you can catch them on one of those groups. Also, if you don't have my YouTube information, hit me up down below. And I will gladly give you the information to get to my YouTube account. If anybody is on Uvu, feel free to add me. My name on there is Blaze420711, I believe. If anybody's on Instagram, drop a comment down below. I'll hit you up and I'll give you my information on Instagram so you can follow me on Instagram. Any pictures that I take of malts or any alcohol that I'm drinking, I take a picture of it and I upload it right up to Instagram. So, you can follow me on there and see what's going on there. But other than that, I will catch you at the next video. Either later on, I'll be reviewing the Steel Reserve Hard Pineapple, or I'll be reviewing it tomorrow. As you can see, I have all my bottles that I've tried for malt, my little collection. The Hurricane, Colt 45, King Cobra. Got St. Ides over there. We got the Old English in glass that Jake Steed ended up sending me. I appreciate that. And I appreciate you sending me the Hurricane too. Also got the Colt 45 that I just killed. The King Cobra that I killed last night. Along with the Steel Reserve Margarita that I reviewed last night. And the Steel Reserve Alloy Series Spiked Punch 211 that I reviewed a couple days ago, I think. Either a couple days ago or 3 or 4 days ago or some shit like that. Other than that, I think those are all the only accounts that I have. So, I'm going to run this through my software. I'm going to stick a timer on it so you guys can see how fast I took to kill it. And don't forget, YouTube followers, hit the like button, comment down below. Where I post this on Facebook, comment down below, hit the like button, and I'll catch you on the next video. Peace!